Hello, so in this video let's create sheets for windows and doors. So let's go to door and window example, and let's go to views, sheets, let's select sheet size, let's press OK, and we should fill this table information, and let's rename basic parts, building architecture, drawing. Let's put to our sequence 05 and let's create door, window, shadow. Let's press OK. OK, let's try to maybe change the size to A3 format. A3, OK. 420 297. Now it's okay.